Okay, let's go wild and change the look of the entire space. Give it some atmosphere. Beautiful. What else can we change? How about some music? Sounds wonderful. Feel free to potter around and spruce the place up, or head off and practice your skills elsewhere. This is where my imp keeps track of all the imp quests you've completed and the ones you've still to try. If you're ever short of something to do, just come here or visit my imp in your home space. In a moment, you'll be creating and editing your own scenes in edit mode. Scenes are like levels in a game or scenes in a movie. They're made up of elements. Elements are like props, sets, music, effects, and characters. Anything that you can build inside a scene and save the Dreamiverse. Scenes are connected together to form dreams. And these dreams can be found when you go dream surfing. Welcome to edit mode. This is a fresh scene full of potential where you can build anything you can imagine. Before you go wild with the power of dream shaping, let's just do a very quick imp quest to get you off on the right foot. Don't forget that imp quest, Dreamer. Thank you. Dreamer, you've just made your very first creation. The Dreamiverse is yours. This is dream shaping. Here you have the power to manifest anything you can imagine. Anything. Music, a story, a piece of art, a whole game, even something there isn't a word for yet. Create things from scratch, or remix something another dreamer has made using the dream tools. Since you're new, I'd recommend heading to the Dreams Workshop, where my friends, the Dream Crafters, will introduce you to the secrets of creation. Welcome to the Dream Shaping menu. Here you can create something brand new, browse for something to remix, or learn some techniques in the Dreams Workshop. Thank you.